Like us, you like to really get out and get your truck dirty on the way to some really awesome destinations. Even using your truck for an everyday commute, it makes it almost impossible to keep the truck clean. We're really getting tired of trying to stay on top of it by waxing it twice a year. That's why we started looking into ceramic coating. With proper care, ceramic coating is supposed to last 2 to 5 years. It does come with a hefty price tag of between $1,500 to $2,000 on average. We found this premium do-it-yourself kit from Avalon King, so we thought we'd give it a shot and try it ourselves. It comes with everything you need to apply the ceramic coating right in the box. A ceramic coating is primarily composed of silica and titanium dioxide. Together, they form a hydrophobic bond above your paint surface. What that means to the rest of us is you have a liquid polymer coating that's way more durable than waxing. The application is all about the prep work. First, wash your truck better than you've ever washed it before. Then use a good bug and tar remover and get every bit of road grime off your truck. Now, two of us spent every bit of 2 hours scrubbing this truck and getting everything off of it. For the next step, you'll need a clay bar kit. You can go with a simple application and choose not to clay bar. We decided to go ahead and do it so we could remove everything from the surface. When doing this, make sure you do a straight up and down motion or straight side to side. Don't use circular motions. The clay bar will remove all these little things that you couldn't get off with the bug and tar remover. Again, pick one direction, up and down or side to side. No circles and don't switch between the two. Now wipe the whole truck down and inspect it and make sure you didn't miss anything. Next, you're going to clean the whole surface with isopropyl alcohol. We found this convenient little spray bottle at Walgreens. Next, we're going to apply the ceramic coating. Put a generous amount on the application pad. Now you're gonna wanna break this up and just do one panel at a time. Now you wanna take your time and go one direction like you see here. Then you're gonna add a little more and go the opposite direction. This is just to ensure that you get a perfectly even coat. After about 2 to 3 minutes after the application, you'll see an iridescent rainbow look to the surface. Now it's time to hand buff it in with a microfiber towel. So far, we're extremely happy with this product. This complete kit is $69.99. The videos and pictures just don't do it justice. It doesn't show how deep and glossy the paint looks now. If you're interested, I'll leave a link in the description. Next, I'll definitely be coating my dually. Thanks again for watching. We really appreciate your support. We hope you liked the video. If you did, please like and subscribe.